Hello dear students, good morning, and once again I welcome you to online video lectures of standard 7th English medium. Subject is English. In the previous video we have covered activity number 2 of unit number 4. The title of the unit is Let's Travel, and today we'll start with activity number 3. I hope you have captured quite well in the activity number 2, and now we will start with activity number 3. Here we are given with 4 pictures and we have to read the information given with the picture about the place, and we have to understand the description is given about the picture. So we have to guess totally picture number 1, picture number 2, picture number 3 and 4 are given this way here on the top of the page of page number 28. So 4 pictures are given here, and after reading the description which is given here, we have to find out exactly which place it is and which picture describes the description very well. So let us start. Somnath temple is located at the Viravel port, Prabhaspatan in Saurashtra, Gujarat. So we are talking about a temple. The name of the temple is Somnath temple, and the location of the temple is at Viravel port. Port means the bank of sea. Okay. So it is located in a village named Prabhaspatan, which is in the district Saurashtra, and Saurashtra is located in Gujarat. Somnath means the protector of moon god. So Somnath, the meaning of the word Somnath is means that it is the protector of moon god. So moon is protected by the person who is whose temple has been built at Somnath. The temple's shikhar or main spire is 150 feet in height, and it has a 27 foot tall flagpole at the top. So this is the main attraction of the temple, the shikhar. Shikhar means the topmost part of the temple. The temple's shikhar, which is also known as main spire, is 150 feet in height. So it is quite big, and I think it is one of the biggest pole in ever temple located in India. Nearly a 27 foot tall flagpole which is placed at the top. The Somnath temple is known as the Shrine Eternal, having been destroyed many times by Islamic kings and ruler. So nearly Somnath temple has been destroyed by the Mughal rulers like Ibrahim Lodi, Babur, Akbar and various others. Nearly 7 times it has been destroyed by the Islamic kings and the rulers, but still Somnath stands at the same place where it was before, and it has been proud to give blessings to the Indian people. So the Somnath temple, which is located on the port of Viravel, which is in the village known as Prabhaspatan in Saurashtra district of Gujarat state. The meaning of Somnath is the protector of the moon god. The main attraction of this temple is the shikhar, which is also known as main spire. The attraction of it is that the height of this pole is 150 feet and it has a flagpole which is nearly 27 foot tall, which is also placed at the top of the temple. Now, the Somnath temple is also known as the Shrine Eternal. It means one of the holy place in India. This has been destroyed many times, but it has not given it its value of blessings, and it has been able to bless all the peoples, and peoples throughout the world visit here to do pilgrimages, to give donations, to take blessings from the god and many other things. So we find lots and lots of people visiting Somnath temple every year, especially at special occasions. So let us see the pictures and try to understand what it is. Now, if I centralize the first picture on your screen, we see that this is a monument built by Siddharaj Jaisingh. It is known as Sidi Sayyid Nijali, and it is located at Ahmedabad. This second picture is a picture of a temple which is on the banks, which is on the port of a sea. So this is the picture of Somnath temple. Other three pictures which are been given here, these are not temples, and this third picture is known as Rani Ki Vav, which was manufactured or which was built by a king who, not a king, she was a queen. Her name was Minal Devi and she was belonging to Solanki dynasty. She built this wow, which is also known as well in English, for the protection of his peoples. The fourth one is a port and it is a tourist spot. It is not a temple. So this picture which is given here at the second place, this picture is the temple which is known as Somnath temple. So here we have to write picture number 2. So this comes to end of the activity number 3 and we will be completing the remaining activities in the next video. So dear students, for today the homework is to collect information regarding 4 pictures. You have to write in your notebook, cut these pictures by making a Xerox copy, paste it into your notebooks and write nearly 10 points on each picture. The first one is Sidi Sayyidni Jali, second one is Somnath temple, third one is Rani Ki Vav, which was manufactured by a queen of Solanki dynasty, and fourth picture is a seaport, which is, I think you will search the picture, you will get the exact result. By just looking at it, we cannot say this picture, the place of the picture. So you can search it and you have to find it out. Nearly, after looking the picture, it is a picture of a seaport, or the people are enjoying at the banks of the sea and they are spending their leisure time. So collect these pictures, make a Xerox copy, paste it in your notebooks and write each description in 10 lines. That's all for activity number 3. We'll meet you again with activity number 4 and remaining activities. Till then, keep learning and keep being safe. Thank you all students.